It's been over a month since MTN Uganda announced a move to sell 20% of its shareholding to the public. MTN Group owns 96% of MTN Uganda.
As of yesterday, we have more than 60,000 Ugandans who have opened their new SCD account, which is a great success because it more than doubles the number of SCD account holders of the USC in just a few weeks' time.
Vim, the chief executive officer, further revealed that in the remaining 4 days, the company has increased the minimum daily share application value limit from 5 million shillings to 20 million shillings. This means a person can apply for up to 10,000 shares in a single day, since a single share is sold at 200 shillings.
Upon request from our customers, we have decided that the daily limit that one can pay for shares, which currently stands at 5 million shilling because of internal AML restrictions, exceptionally for the next few days until the offer closes, for the next few days that limit has been increased to 20 million, meaning all the 60,000 that have opened their SCD account using the mobile phone can now apply and pay for shares up to 20 million Uganda shilling per day.
However, for the new subscribers, this is almost impossible since the law prohibits mobile money transactions exceeding 1 million shillings in a day. That is, if one has just obtained a mobile subscription.
For security purposes, anti-money laundering purposes, the FIA, Financial Intelligence Authority, is very strict on, you know, movements of money. So the law allows us to increase the limit to 20 million, but of course there is still AML screening that needs to be done. As a good practice, we have always put the limit at 5 million for customers who have been with us for a while. For new customers, because we don't know yet who you are in terms of your behavior, in terms of your financial behavior, out of prudency and out of best practice, the limit is 1 million. Now, if a new customer would be restricted and feel that their limit should be higher, they can always call us through their broker. We can look at it and we can increase the limit.
MTN's decision to float the 20% of its shares was inspired by the UCC requirement for a listed company to sell at least 20% of its shareholding to the public if they are to be licensed. The deadline for share application ends on Monday, 22nd November, and the share allocations will be confirmed. Story by Rachel Nachuala for the news.